free shipping has become a powerful tool for boosting sales and enhancing customer satisfaction. According to Capital One Shopping, a staggering 88% of online shoppers prioritize free shipping over faster delivery options. By implementing a free shipping bar progress to your cart, you can increase average order value up to 30%. Reduce cart abandonment rates, since 55% of consumers abandon their carts due to shipping costs. Enhance customer loyalty, with 80% of respondents saying free shipping would increase their likelihood of shopping with a brand again. Welcome to FoxKit tutorial by FoxEcom. In this video, we'll show you how to implement a powerful free shipping goal feature using the FoxKit app to motivate customers to spend more and achieve free shipping. To get started, make sure you have your FoxKit theme helper enabled to let the app work with your theme. Then, in your Shopify admin panel, navigate to Apps, then click on FoxKit. This will open the FoxKit settings dashboard. Look for the free shipping goal feature on the FoxKit's power list. Let's try creating this feature and display it in your cart. Here, you need to insert the desired amount that customers need to reach to get the free shipping discount and check the active box if you want to use this feature. Then, select your preferable discount strategy option to use. By default, the discount method used for this feature will be the Shopify function. And this shipping discount will be applied automatically when the order value reaches the goal amount. If you want to use shipping rates for your free shipping discount, you have to configure free shipping rates based on order value matching the goal amount entered above. To configure free shipping rate, from your Shopify admin, go to Settings, select Shipping and Delivery. In the Shipping section, click the shipping profile that you want to add shipping rates to. If you need to create a new profile, click New Profile button. Choose the zone that you want to add a rate to in the Shipping Zones section. You can also define shipping zones which determine where you ship products by clicking the Create Zone button. Then, name your zone and select the regions or countries you want to include. Click Done. Click Add Rate for the shipping zone you want. Select a custom flat rate to name the rate. Add the description if necessary. Then, enter the shipping rate. You can also set up price-based or weight-based conditions for your shipping rates. Because we are wanting to offer free shipping on orders over the goal amount entered in FoxKit app, we will set up a price-based flat rate of $0 for orders over this goal amount. Click Done, and then click Save. Move to the content part. You can modify the discount title as your preference and customize the motivational message displayed alongside the free shipping goal bar. This could be a simple buy two more to enjoy free shipping or something more specific to your promotion. Especially, you can add the variable to the message, which is the left amount to reach the goal. Finally, insert the reached message to inform customers that they have successfully reached the goal and receive the free shipping discount. Click Save once you've done.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with stunning and high-converting templates of any page type. Create and use customizable Foxify sections anywhere on your page, anywhere in your store. Translate your pages to multiple languages instantly right in Foxify. Ensure your pages are performing at their best by receiving data about your customers. Grow massive sales without using third-party apps. And create pages that convert with advanced tools. It's not just the tool, FoxEcom team is behind it all. Your success is our priority. Foxify, build right, win high.
Now the free shipping goal feature is ready. By default, this feature will be automatically positioned before the cart items. You can customize where you want the free shipping goal bar to appear within your theme by inserting the following code snippet. If you opt for custom placement, the automated rendering will be disabled. And that's it. You've now learned how to set up free shipping goal by using FoxKit Boost Sales for your Shopify store. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future tutorials. Thanks for watching.